Welcome to the new segment of the grade 10th. We are discussing manufacturing industry. In that, NTPC shows the way. That is, NTPC means National Thermal Power Limited. So it is an Indian public sector. So the main important, it has ISO certification for EMS. Environment Management System. So main the corporation it will be approach the preserving of a natural environment. The main resources of natural environment: water, oil, gas and a fuel. So places where it is setting up a power plants. So here these they are the making some possibilities of to save environment. Here some points we have to discuss. That is, the using a latest technology and upgrade existing equipments. Second one, minimizing waste generation and the maximizing ash. That is, which are the waste they are using. So that is the waste generation, and by the maximizing ash utilization. The next, the providing green belts for to the nutrient, that is the providing the green belt and ecological balance they are doing, and especially purpose of vehicles for afforestation. And so reducing the environmental pollution through the ash pond management, ash water recycling system and liquid waste management. These they are the making the reduce environmental pollution. They are making the some systems through a save our natural environment. Next one, the ecological, that database management they are the doing in a power station. So ecological they are the reviewing, and online database management they are the doing for to the save our environment. So these NTPC the taking care of to save the preserve the natural environment. That is a main important sources: the water, oil and gas and the fuel. These they are the using some methods for to save the environment, the some which it is the possible, the ecological as well as the reducing of pollution, and some the database management they are doing, some managements, the system managements they are doing for the save as well as the preserve a natural environment. For to the reference, you can refer a 10th grade textbook. Thank you.